For unto us a child is born, to us a son is given, and the government will be on his shoulders. And he will be called Wonderful Counselor, Mighty God, Everlasting Father, Prince of Peace. For the increase of the government and peace, there will be no end. He will reign on David's throne and over his kingdom, establishing and upholding it with justice and righteousness from that time on and forever. The zeal of the Lord Almighty will accomplish this.
And I'll read the prayer. Dear Lord, we light this candle to thank you for your Son, our Savior, Jesus Christ, who is the Prince of Peace. We who live in discord and strife have found peace in the promise of eternal life through Jesus Christ. We give you thanks and praise in Jesus' name because he lives and reigns with you in your glory and in the unity of the Holy Spirit. Amen.